what RISE means to me. RISE means to me that I can be in an environment to be myself and learn to be a great leader.
RISE means family to me because everyone is so tight with each other and we all love each other so much.
RISE to me is meeting new people, and I've met many people throughout the program.
RISE means love and family because I love all of them.
Okay, so what RISE means to me is that it means opportunities. So we get a lot of opportunities that other schools do not have. For instance, we had Orlando Bowen come in, and he taught us a lot of stuff about leadership and moving on in life. It was a very good mentorship. So yeah.
Walking into any environment with my family and knowing I'll be accepted for who I am.
RISE has taught me how to be the best version of myself, and now I have my new RISE family to lean on for support and to help grow to be the best leader I can be.
To me, RISE means opportunity.
RISE is all about helping students learn their leadership potential and what it means to be an athlete who's a leader. Through RISE, the students learn about what their passion is through sport. So they have the opportunity to grow and learn about colleges and university experiences, as well as experiential learning opportunities through guest speakers and different things we do through leadership. The most important thing that we try to teach our students here is to value sport, to use that as an avenue through academics, and to become the best student athlete that they can possibly be. So here at Suzuki, RISE is all about being the most successful student that they can be, both in the classroom and outside of the classroom, and learning what it means to be an athlete who's a leader, so that when they pursue their career post-secondary, they know how to use sport and their passion to make a difference in the community.